At Dalu, Chief Minister Conrad Kiesama laid the foundation for Dalu Stadium in West Garo Hills District in the presence of local MLA Brening Sangma. The stadium will be constructed at a cost of Rs 3.22 crores. It will comprise a football turf, seating gallery, community meeting room, parking space, gym, office space and other amenities. Laying the foundation stone for the stadium at Dalu, the chief minister said that the government is working with utmost concern to upskill education and interest of the youth. He said that education is the most important pillar for development. He also reminded the gathering about late P.A. Sangma's word on the importance of planting humans. He said that it is very important to invest in the youth and the government understands its importance and is working with a systematic plan for the interest and welfare of the youth. At Dalu, the chief minister also inaugurated the new building of the Dalu Bengali Secondary School funded by Asian Development Bank's Supporting Human Capital Development. The school is equipped with smart classroom and labs. It was a gala event, as several cultural items were also displayed during the inaugural ceremony. Speaking at the ceremony, the chief minister said that the government has a policy on education and investment for development of the education sector is being done in a systematic manner. At Dalu, he also informed that the government is working with different agencies to ensure that massive infrastructure development projects are taken up, particularly roads and bridges. He said that several new roads are being constructed across different parts of the state. MDA government has been working tirelessly by seeking funds from different external aided agencies, central governments and world banks, and has accumulated the funds for the welfare and development of the state, the chief minister asserted. In the next 2 years, the people of the state can expect a lot of development taking place in the state.
Completed quite some time back, but we were not able to inaugurate it because of different kind of programs we had, and we were not able to come to inaugurate this particular building. But nonetheless, today I got an opportunity to be here. We were laying the foundation stone for a new stadium in Dalu, and the Honorable MLA, Mr. Brening A. Sangma, felt it appropriate that along with the foundation stone for the 3.25 crore stadium, which is going to be built in Dalu, that we will be able to inaugurate this particular building and this particular school also. So therefore, we took the opportunity, and I'm very happy that with the initiative of the local MLA and the education department, we were finally able to inaugurate this particular building.